welkom kijkers en bewoners van een gamestad. Welkom bij deze nieuwe Game of Thrones video, want we gaan natuurlijk verder in het verhaal van de Forresters. We gaan verder. Ja, we zitten op King's Road met Gareth. En we horen dingen. Rustig, Peert. Rustig, man. Doe niet zo idioot. Wat doen we? Oh god.
Let's play a little game, shall we?
Ramsay!
You know my ancestors wore the skins of their enemies as a coat.
Oh my god.
Not my best work, unfortunately. I suppose I have fallen out of practice. But he didn't make it easy. What with all that bloody noise?
Like a drowning cat. I thought he'd never stop.
As my father likes to say, a naked man holds few secrets. But the flayed man holds none.
Pity he didn't know your father is the Warden of the North.
He does now. How much further is it? There is it. To these Forresters.
A day, my lord. Two at most.
What was that?
My lord?
Shh. Listen.
Oh, maar Ramsay Snow is zo'n klootzak. Maar zo'n cool personage. Maar zo'n klootzak. There.
Hear that? I know I heard something.
Stay still.
Never mind. We've wasted enough time already.
Wow. Okay, dat was echt close. Als ik had weggerend, ze hadden me gezien waarschijnlijk. Ze hadden me sowieso gezien. Oh god. Wat hebben ze met die kerel gedaan? Hebben ze hem gesneden of zo? Gemarteld of... Wat? Dat meen je niet. Nee. Is zijn vel eraf gesneden? Oh god. Dat is echt sick. Dat is niet gezond. Dat is niet gezond. Wow, dat is echt niet gezond. Wauw.
Lord Ethan. As I was saying, you are young. And there are those within these walls who are uncertain of your leadership.
But 300
generations of Forrester lords stand behind you. Lord Gerhard the Tall, who founded our house, and your grandfather, Lord Thorin the Bold, who seized back the river valley from the White Hills.
What did they call my father?
Lord Gregor the Good. He was fair and wise.
Why are you telling me this?
To help you rule, Lord Ethan.
To help you
These
rule
were your father's people to lead and protect, and now they're yours. But your father did not bear this responsibility alone. He and every Forrester lord before him chose one man whom they trusted above all others. The Lord Sentinel. Forrester traditions demand that a new Lord Sentinel must be chosen.
Keep walking, you craven son of a whore. Move. Who's that? Who's that?
I've done nothing wrong. I was only trying to survive.
Well, nu weer.
Lord Ethan. Maester.
Who is this man?
This Craven is a deserter and a thief.
This house is doomed!
Gooi je mond dicht. Dit huis is niet doomed.
Quiet, thief. Eric was supposed to be guarding our weapons, but instead we caught him stealing them.
Two shields and three spears.
You stole from us?
I feared for my life. Yes, my lord. I fled.
Beg your pardon?
It's not stealing if you're taking what's yours by right.
He speaks truth.
I've a family to feed. And not two coins to rub together since Lord Gregor left us to rot here. Where's our pay? Our share of bread and wine grows smaller every day.
Leave the poor man alone.
Mercy. Go.
Lord Ethan, I know these words are hard, but they're honest. This house is falling. We'll never survive the coming winter. Most of us won't even live to see it.
We are in this together.
You say that, but it won't be you who's starving come winter.
You'll address him as Lord. Lord Ethan, you must decide the punishment. Lord Gregor always took a thief's fingers. Three of them.
Now may not be the time for harsh punishment. The men are on edge as it is.
Men need to know they cannot do whatever the fuck they please. Their lord will not permit it.
He's a thief.
We can send him to the war.
Leave the man alone. Show him mercy, Lord. He stole from us.
Wel, vingers eraf snijden vind ik net iets te ver gaan. Allee, ja.
He's a thief.
If you punish me, you'll be punishing an innocent man. It will be an injustice, my lord. Please, my lord.
Oké. Dit is gewoon niet gezond voor mijn hart. Dat doen we niet. Dat is gewoon niet... Show him mercy. Als ik dit doe, dan zet dat andere mensen aan tot hetzelfde te doen. Ook te rennen. En de wall kan de mensen gebruiken.
I sentence you to the wall, where you will join the night's watch.
No, please, my lord! My family, without me, they'll die!
Ja, ik weet niet of dat ik een goede keuze heb gemaakt.
But a lord must meet our punishment when it's due. Not just yourself, of course.
It's a lord's duty, so I did it.
You heard what the thief said. I expect this sort of thing will happen again. But a sentinel can help you in the face of disloyalty. You need someone you can trust by your side. Someone you can rely on. No matter the circumstance, possessing wisdom.
Who do you think I should choose?
There are two capable men for the role. They both want the job, but neither thinks very highly of the other.
How do I decide between them?
Talk to them. Solicit the opinion of people close to you.
Ah, dat is echt een moeilijke.
The bracer of the sentinel. The badge of office. Tonight is your first small council meeting. It would be wise to bestow this bracer upon your chosen sentinel then, to show that you are decisive and in control of this house. Your sentinel will wear this for all to see.
I'll make the right choice as sentinel.
Ja, maar wie moet kiezen?
When you're ready to convene the small council, my lord.
Die oom van Gareth... wil... Godverdamme, dit is niet leuk. Oké. Jij, Duncan, is die oom van Gareth. Maar hij wil onderhandelen. Met Ramsay Snow. Onderhandelen met Ramsay Snow. Wat klopt er niet aan die zin? Het onderhandelen. Je kan niet onderhandelen met Ramsay Snow.
You're all worthless and weak.
Ik denk eigenlijk dat hij een betere keuze is.
Sword up. Swing left. Sorry.
Denk
Wrong.
Ik.
I didn't know dogs for old swords.
A word?
Of course, my lord.
I have many decisions to make, and I wanted your advice. What's the state of our defenses? Are these men ready for what's coming?
This lot, ready? No, but they will be. We post anyone who can hold a spear along the parapet, up where they won't get much scrutiny. And put our meanest, nastiest-looking brutes front and center. That'll show Ramsay we're a force in our own right. You've got to project power, especially when you're weakened.
Thank you, Sir Roiland. I'll let you get back to training these men.
Thank you, my lord. And I'll be sure to watch out for more deserters. After today, I suspect there'll be more to come.
Ik heb niet gepraat met Duncan, maar ik weet wat dat hij wil. Dat heeft hij ook al laten blijken bij Whitehill. Dat hij wil onderhandelen, maar Ramsay Snow, daar kan je niet mee onderhandelen. Dus ik ga kiezen voor Sir Roiland.
I've decided to name you as my sentinel, Sir Roiland.
Thank you, my lord. Are you sure?
Yes, of course. I'm convinced you're the man for the job.
Then I accept. But you must summon the small council, my lord, to make it official.
Right. I'll tell Maester Ortengren to do it at once.
Alright, awesome. Okay, dus we hebben onze sentinel. Het wordt Sir Roiland, omdat ik denk dat het gewoon de beste keuze is. Dat vind ik dan. Ja, ik weet niet. Met Ramsay Snow.
Yes, Lord Ethan.
Hebben we
Are you prepared to name your sentinel?
Yes, Maester. I'm ready.
Very well. I will convene the small council at once.
All right, let's do this. Ik ga echt niet akkoord met Ramsay Snow. No way. En ook no way dat ik buig voor die kerel. Ik ga echt niet plooien voor Ramsay Snow.
You may sit.
I believe Lord Ethan has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you. Duncan, Roiland, this house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
Let him be on with it.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
Ja, nu moet ik nog een keer kiezen? Stel je voor dat ik nu voor Duncan kies.
Sir Roiland de Gore, you will be my sentinel.
Gods be praised. You've done well,
Sorry,
Lord
Duncan.
Ethan. You won't regret this.
A poor choice, my lord. Forgive me for saying so, but it's true.
Now, Sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
My scouts say he's a day's ride away. We've no time to waste. He'll arrive before any of our allies could be here.
Who knows Ouch. What he's capable of? We need to prepare for the worst.
We can handle Ramsay Snow. He doesn't scare me.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. We must answer with the sword.
That's bloody suicide. You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls.
Quiet, Tucker. You're not the Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the Small Council, is it not?
Enough! Would my father have stood for this kind of bickering? Neither will I.
The Bolton's sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand. Put every man who can hold a spear or crossbow on the wall and make the bastard fill his boots with piss. He would see it for the empty gesture that it is and have us flayed. We must take a measured approach, my lord.
Gentlemen, please. Thank the gods Mira has asked Lady Marjorie for her help. It's not too late for the Crown to intervene on our behalf, but we must have a plan if Mira's efforts are not successful. I trust Mira's judgment. I don't doubt she did everything within her power to help us.
Mother, what do you recommend we do?
We must give him whatever he wants and be done with it. It's too dangerous to do otherwise.
Mm-hmm.
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah, the wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough!
Oh, godverdomme. Nu moet ik weer zo'n moeilijke keuze maken. Oh, fuck. Dit is echt niet gezond voor me. We'll use diplomacy. We will. Oké, dus we kunnen of vechten. Maar dat is echt gewoon. Dat is misschien te extreem. Onderhandelen. Ik weet het niet. Zullen we. We gaan toch diplomatie.
Sir Roiland may object. I shall use diplomacy with Lord Snow. I would be foolish to pick a fight without negotiating first. I'll offer our allegiance and try to reach a reasonable agreement.
If you aren't ready for a fight, you're bound to lose when one breaks out.
Ethan has made his opinion known, and you will respect his decision.
Waarom heb ik hem ook gekozen als Sentinel? Ik weet het niet.
Forgive us, my lord. We are, of course, here to serve you, as we served your father.
Aye.
Well then, let's decide all right, how we shall cool. Set the stage for Ramsay's arrival.
Okay.
Invite him
okay.
Into this hall, and meet him face to face, lord to lord.
Ramsay Snow is no lord. That's absurd. You meet him at the gate with as much force as we can muster. Make him wait. Let him gaze upon Ironwrath. And when he enters, he'll know it's only because you allowed it.
Lord Ethan?
Ik vind wel... Dat vind ik nu wel een goed idee voor Sir Roiland, want...
I will meet him at the gate.
Very good, my lord. I shall prepare the men.
Men? We hardly have any. It's a foolish plan.
That's enough from
ik laat hem niet binnen.
I've faithfully served this house for far too long to sit here and listen to this. Forgive me, my lord, but you are far too young to be the lord of this house. You're likely to get us all killed.
Sit down at once.
Apologies, my son. But now that it is settled, we know what we must do. You will meet Ramsay Snow at the gate.
Yeah.
And we will not.
Ik laat hem niet binnen. Dat vertrouw ik gewoon niet.
No matter what, I will stand beside you, my lord, where your sentinel belongs.
Then perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
All right.
My lord, you have named your sentinel, but you still seem conflicted. And no matter what, you can't be indecisive. Not if you want to help this house. Forgive me.
There will always be those who question your leadership, which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family. Mira has done everything she can in King's Landing, but there are others who can help us. What about your brother, Asher?
You want to bring him back?
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight. A hunger for it. He always protected you and your sister. And we need all the help we can get.
Ik was te laat.
Do you remember the Miller's boy? How he tormented you? I wanted to intervene, but your father said Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the Miller's boy by the neck. That was his first instinct. Asher knocked out half the poor boy's teeth. Of course, your father was furious, but you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts, and we need that. You have many fine qualities, but...
Asher is dangerous and unpredictable. His presence could help or hurt.
Having another sword at your side always helps, especially now.
Ja? Mia?
I'm trying to do what's best for this family. What this family needs. Ethan, let me send Malcolm to Essos.
Ja.
Fine. Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Ja. We hebben... Ja. We hebben hem nodig.
I'm glad you will.
Ik weet niet wie Asher is, maar we kunnen alle hulp gebruiken die we... Ja. We hebben alle hulp nodig die we kunnen
geven. She may be able to help us yet.
Alles. Dus, oh god, dat wordt wat, zeg. Dat wordt wat. Strange key. Let's pick that up. Als ik het neem en Marjorie ziet dat, dan ben ik haar vertrouwen volledig kwijt. Maar het zou ook kunnen dat ik hem ooit nog nodig heb. Godverdomme. Nee, we gaan hem terugleggen. En wat is dit? Pick up. Nee, ik mag dat niet. Dat mag niet. Braaf zijn.
Oh. Lady Marjorie is still with the king. I thought you'd want to know. Thank you. Mira, look. The other day when you asked Lady Marjorie for help, I only spoke out of fear for her. I want to help you if there's anything I can do. Your poor family. I can't imagine how you must feel.
You're sweet to offer, Sarah. Thank you.
Lady Marjorie is always saying how important friends and allies are in King's Landing. Just know, I will be here for you if you ever...
Uh-oh. She doesn't look happy. Oh god. Wat heb ik gedaan?
My lady, I'll leave you to talk.
What did King Joffrey say, my lady?
Uh-oh.
The king was not inclined to offer help for your family. I'll need this mended.
Gods.
He said I was too easily swayed, and he reminded me that I am not yet his wife. I allayed his fear, for now, but it will be a long time before I can ask him for anything again.
Ah, shit.
Nothing I said could cheer him.
I'm so sorry, my lady. I should never have asked you for the king's help. Understand, it was my mother's plan, not mine. I just hope you can find some way to forgive me.
Hmm.
This is simply not how things are done, Mira. Not in King's Landing.
I'm sorry, my lady.
Soon I will be queen, and maybe then I'll be in a better position to help you. But for now, we must both be cautious.
Ja, maar Ramsay Snow,
I have to warn my family.
Die komt er ondertussen wel aan. God damn it. Ach, waarom zijn die spellen ook altijd zo lastig in keuzes?
Begging your pardon, m'lady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
I'm glad to see you.
Thank you, m'lady. I hope you saw. I was right before. About Lady Margaery and Queen Cersei. Mm-hmm. I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like. And your family. If you're willing to trust me, I hear all sorts of things. Things that could be useful for you.
How can I trust you? There are spies everywhere in King's Landing.
Which is why you must trust me, m'lady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven I can be useful to you.
Dat is wel waar.
I really must go.
Please don't despair. I know people who...
I know people who...
People who'd be willing to help you.
Ah. Oké. Dat is handig om te weten. Heel handig om te weten zelfs. Dat is super handig om te weten. Oké. Dag meneer de bewaker. Sorry. Ja, hier stoppen we weer de aflevering. Sorry daarvoor. Het wordt spannend, denk ik, de volgende aflevering. Want ik denk dat de volgende aflevering ook de laatste zal zijn van episode 1. En dan is het wachten tot volgende maand. Want dan komt episode 2 uit. Ja, en dan gaan we het verder spelen natuurlijk. Maar als je deze serie nog steeds leuk vinden en deze aflevering leuk vonden, laat even een likeje achter onderaan deze video. Voeg hem tot jullie favorieten, deel met vrienden, abonneer op een GameStat als je dat nog niet hebt gedaan. En abonneer ook even op mijn kanaal mocht je dat willen. En dan zie ik jullie de volgende keer terug in een nieuwe aflevering van Game of Thrones. Ja, inderdaad. Dus, ik heb niets meer te zeggen dan... boe!